Bell, welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Mark.
Adler. Bell.
Let's get started.
There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. CIA and the DOD are tapping their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed. As well.
And we'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Bell, this is where you come in. Your MI6 experience helped our team back in Nam. I'm counting on it once again. Head to the evidence board. Trace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
That's it. Seems like a professor.
Thank you, Agent Azalea.
Medical supplies will be in the back room.
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack, in a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Fracture jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's crank time.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins.
A little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm.
You're pretty safe here. Hey, Butcher. How's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
Mel, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready. Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go. Badger Niner 3, rotors up. All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and pull pitch. All birds are in the air.
You all sitting comfortably?
Oh man, Asa? Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is gonna have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. Our source is right. We could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now.
Yeah, roger that. Hoping to establish an LZ.
RPG! Tuck 2, light him up! There, in the bell tower!
Open day!
It's like looking for a needle in a haystack. You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door. Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah, yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
We that desperate already.
Not yet.
Perseus knew.
Sims! Bell, you okay? Bell, let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun!
We can call this a success, Sims.
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
We've finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Danang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer, working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out. Thank you.
MI6 has been tracking Volkov for several years. It is my strong preference that we attempt to capture rather than kill him. He holds answers to a great many questions.
Your preference has been noted, Agent Park. Nice work producing that name, Bell. We archive everything. CIA's like my ex-wife. Won't throw a damn thing away.
Yeah.
The trick is knowing what's buried in that pile and getting the thing you need when you need it.
Doc, I think you want this one. You bounce some checks again?
Collections?
So listen up. An ex-CIA... If we decrypt the protection on this disk, we might be able to take down the entire spy ring. This is why we need you. Show us those skills. We discovered Kasim carrying this coded message. We believe it's intended for the US spy ring, but no one's been able to decrypt it yet. Show him how it's done.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Thank you.
Wait till the next station. Bell and I'll track down Kraus. All right. Train's slowing down. Go to work.
All right. Here we go.
Careful. East German guards still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past. Arbeiterführer waren. Ich suche Ihnen meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt, halt, halt. Now.
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Kraus should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Bark, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. Down, I'll give them that. Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Kraus will be coming through anytime. Look for Kraus with your camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Kraus, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Good job. That's our man. That's Kraus. On me. Just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Lazar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben.
Kraus is at the table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was
Weihnachtsnäpchen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiß.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. Kraus is ecstasy, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Wo ist Volkov? An der Linie gefunkt. Schicken Sie nach Hause und warten Sie auf uns an. Sie wurden sein Pferd nur bestimmt. Sie kommen uns um die Ausschalten.
Bell, we've got trouble. There's 2 Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there, now!
Scheiße. Go through the bathroom. I'll hold them up.
Meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Stasi are everywhere.
Ich tue Ihnen nichts. Ich möchte nur ein paar Fragen.
Ist er weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Sehe mal nach.
Spark, give me a sit rep.
I'm in a storefront facing Kraus's apartment. He just got home. You?
The Stasi are combing the area. Lay low. I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Bell, get to Park and Lazar ASAP. Out.
Da hat's einen erwischt!
Thank you.
Feuer.
I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. Everything by the book. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Your little profile, Bell. God help us all. Follow me. Stay quiet. We don't want the locals ready us up. Parks in the electronic store right across the street from Krause's place. Gonna pick her up some necklace from the Brown Bar. Closed already. Park is just up ahead.
Near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause's on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krause. Sounds like Volkov has Krause's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Lovely.
der Stasi?
Bell, where are you going? Stay on mission. The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, I saw Kraus writing in the ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Kraus or his wife, the mission is over. You can track the wife if you have to, but Kraus must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Kraus's apartment. Get ready to enter.
Hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier
ist. She'll be out for hours. Clean it up.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Papa, kommst du?
Kraus is leaving his office. Hide.
Kurz geh die Zähne. Ich komm gleich drauf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
Let Perseus know I captured him. We have greater killer as well. Her own colleague, Greta Tarbt.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. KGP's pockets are deeper. Fine. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. I don't care about your questions. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. I could probably make use of them, but you have damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
What's up, going?
On behalf of MI6, thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
The information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Park. Plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. Reds could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty. I'm seeing guards. High and low. Choose your target. Photo ops over. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty. I'm seeing guards. High and low. Choose your target. Two more out of the truck. Holy hell, where'd you learn to shoot like that? Take point and head down the slope.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find. Move into the base. Find a way into the main building. I'll trail and disable the perimeter alarm. Got you covered. Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. Bell, find a way in. I'll follow around.
Чисто.
Still no word from Woods. Stay the course and get inside.
Here. Guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark. All right, I'm set. All clear. Move up. Be ready. Could be 1,000 Reds on the other side of this door. Cover me.
Cover me! That elevator leads straight to the control tower. Grenade!
Fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad?
Watch out! He's shoot great here!
Looks like their command center. Come on. Jackpot. Computer Central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Archive. Tactical Urban Combat Statistics. Restricted access.
That's kid stuff. Keep looking.
Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk. Nice. I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Perseus infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. The stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew. Shit, time to go.
All right, then.
I can't fucking believe it. Park, come in. Park! Hudson lied to us! He fucking lied to us!
What are you talking about?
We're talking about Greenlight. That's what Perseus is after. And Hudson has his fingerprints all over it.
What's your breaking up? Just get the hell out of there!
drive.
Yes, sir, I'm on it.
You knew the nuke was from Greenlight. Didn't tell us. What else are you hiding? Maybe I can knock the truth out of you.
You might want to rethink that, Woods.
Everybody stand down. This little pissing match isn't gonna help us catch Perseus.
Why didn't you tell us it was an American nuke?
He needed us to clean up his mess. The bastard's been lying to us all along.
It's not a lie. It's an omission of fact.
That's what you do best, isn't it, Hudson? Manipulate people. Tell them your own version of the truth.
There is no truth. Only who you choose to believe. Adler knows all about that. Don't you, Russ?
Operation Greenlight. What is it? Tell us everything.
Back in 58, the arms race was in full swing. Eisenhower was convinced if the Reds moved on Europe, we couldn't respond quick enough. So he authorized Operation Greenlight, top secret program that placed nuclear bombs in every major European city. The ultimate countermeasure to a Soviet invasion. 74, the bombs were upgraded to high-yield neutron bombs, capable of terminating personnel without damaging infrastructure.
Thousands dying in a flash. You're talking about fucking infrastructure.
How's that for civilized? We kill the people but preserve the buildings.
We're trying to preserve our way of life.
How long have you known about the missing nuke?
One of the Greenlight nukes went offline 8 weeks ago. We suspected it was Perseus, but couldn't confirm it. So we saw the photos you brought back from East Berlin.
So, there's an American-made nuke in the wild. And once Perseus detonates it, the United States becomes global enemy number one.
We wouldn't have this problem if you'd done your job. Killed Perseus in Vietnam.
Careful, Hudson. Next time, I might not stop Woods. We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Park, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me in Woods.
You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want him more.
The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep.
Duh.
If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the firing squad. Hey, I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.
That's our inside man.
Don't let the smell of cheap vodka and caviar throw you. Felikov is the real deal. He knows where all the bodies are buried. Hell, he buried half. Scouts on the ridgeline. Do it all quiet-like?
Yeah, you're the expert in quiet.
Hey, I'm a complicated man. Good kill. Nice. Let's keep moving. You take one fuckwit, I'll get the other. Some for me. Shit, this looks dicey. But hey, if it's good enough, the Reds.
Time to pay Ivan a visit. Hold.
See? Piece of cake. That's the old SATCOM building. Looks like it's hanging by a thread. They got snipers. Don't let them spot you. Stay low. Keep out of sight.
With the crane. We find the crane, we find the mainframe. Ugh, Soviet engineer. Get close to the mainframe room. We'll cross on that cable. Those reds in the helipad are gonna be a problem if we don't take them out first.
I went first last time.
Why change it up now?
Whatever. Lost my damn gun. I see a tunnel down here. You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that. Station.
Woods. Great. Damn, it's cold in here. Crossbow bolt.
Это место было заброшено после схода лавины. Я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с
ранениями. Ты что, хочешь сказать, что наши начальники раскрыли вражескую атаку на советской земле?
Лавины не стреляют в людей.
Я в любом случае. Нам пора идти.
Ты что, боишься привидений?
Я боюсь заблудиться и замерзнуть насмерть. Слушаю твои идиотские байки. Давай уже закругляться с обходом.
Мне нужно подкрепление!
Yeah, I read you. You gotta be close.
I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for. In here, Chief. You see any dig sites? If I'm reading this map right, swing a few degrees to your left, more north. You ask me? They're here for more than just the mainframe. Steiner was working on all sorts of crazy shit. That Nova 6 business was just the tip of the iceberg. Looks like they're packing up and getting ready to move out. There, what's that?
Bingo.
Map says that crane's hanging right over the atrium. Puts it in spitting distance of the old computer room. There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready. That's where we need to go.
Excuse me?
Okay.
Thinking of crane?
Thank you.
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way, or we're not gonna do it at all.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
You guys know the plan. Bell, you with me. Lazar, be ready for Exville.
Are you taking him into the KGB with you? Are you crazy? Wait for Mason or Woods to return.
I don't need Mason or Woods. I need Bell. He's got the skill we need.
Are you enjoying this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Just understand. That if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.
Set it up in the darkroom for you.